Included with your Microsoft 365 business subscription are numerous apps that you can use for content creation, collaboration, and productivity. Some of these apps, like Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, you know already, but there are many more you probably haven't heard of. Let's take a look. To access a list of all Microsoft 365 apps, sign in and open the App Launcher. Select Explore All Your Apps, then All Apps. This page lists all of the apps that are included in your subscription or are available to add, such as Forms, which allows you to create and customize surveys and quizzes with real-time results, Planner, which helps you create plans, organize and assign tasks, share files, and get progress updates, and Stream, an app where you can share videos of classes, meetings, presentations, and training sessions. To find out more information on an app, select More Options, and, if available, choose the About option to access additional information about that app. Depending on the app, you'll see information about what the app is, how to use it, and resources that you can use to learn more. When you're ready to start using an app, select the tile to open the app online. Do you want even more apps? Select Get More Apps to explore additional Microsoft and third-party apps that you can add to your subscription.